into this penguin now, and he's hoping to catch a very big fish.